inspired.
Technique.
Why is it?
Try to think about technique. No, it's technique.
Mm. Nobody fears United anymore, really. They've seen the vulnerabilities and they try their luck.
Ball! Deliver! Stop! He wasted the ball. Come on. Oh,
thank you, well, perfect.
Rush like Indomie.
Yes. What have you seen? What I'm saying, they don't have shape. We don't have shape. We're just freestyling.
You should have left that one. Go on.
What is shape?
You know? So, of course. What is the shape? So, you're attacking, you lose the ball, and
I have finished.
Your defense is nowhere. Finished. There's nobody.
This guy has been 2-0. The shape was gone.
Well, first of all, there was no shape.
Thank you.
I don't know why you're talking about shape. Even when they're attacking, look. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know, there's no option.
Is that passing around? That
is exactly. Yeah.
Come on! This guy, why now? Why the sack of a bitch? Why?
What if he had used his hand and stopped the ball? Guess what? Hand for a what? Red. Why is he doing that?
Is he trying to play beach ball or what? Yeah. Volleyball.
Both goals are weak goals.
Very good.
Very good. In fact, the first goal, you had five against two, and those two people were able to pass around you and score. But you see the option.
It's football!
Look at now. One against three.
It's gone.
But did you see them? They are ball watching. Like, ball is dynamic. Once they turn you, forget about offside. Under a better coach, this one, Bisaka will play better. I assure you. No, this is not about even the attack. It's about the defense. The two goals. Look at where Maguire is. Do you see Van Dijk there?
Where's Maguire?
Look at how far up he is. He's now coming back. Look, it's the one on the top of the screen.
Left back.
Hey! This is where the defense is at fault. So when you're in front, it's still 0-0.
Yeah.
Those goals were soft, to tell you the truth. Fred, actually, to be honest, has played well. Mm-hmm. Who's the captain? I know, let's mess with you.
You too, me.
Then take Ronaldo off. Let Ole be brave. Okay. Take and bring Cavani. Okay. Be it's fucking clear. Brave.
Go. Maguire, it's due to you. That was a fucking good finish.
Yeah. He said it's due a goal, but it is not what he said. Look, like I said, even if we win, I said it earlier, it's underwhelming. You don't win. Look, it's okay. When you win. Look, when Liverpool press, they press you, they leave space behind. You have to be good to break that.
Yes.
To breach it. You have to be good. And if you kick any nonsense ball. Well, no, Pogba is a baller now. Leave him high up.
Pogba is just good for
this. Defensively, don't all this run around. Leave him high up.
Ronaldo is going to enjoy himself.
Yes, too much running.
See where he runs from.
But he wants to win this game, that's why.
With that body, I'm running for
his ambition.
His ambition. It's not coaching.
Go!
Go!
Woo!
But still, like I said, still, you don't win like this.
Yes.
That's what I'm saying.
Yes. You don't need to score first.
Exactly. Yes. Score from the beginning. Can I tell you something? I think Ole needs to be replaced. But exactly. I'm not going to say we should be losing games. So
that-